it takes 9 months for you to have that baby. You need to practice that self-love even after you have the baby and give yourself at least that much time. Also, all of us as mums and the entire parent community, our families, everyone should embrace the fact that our bodies are going to change. We're bringing life into this world. Of course it's going to change. And whether we're in shape or not, I think each woman is beautiful. So, you know, whether you come back to shape in 2 months, in 6 months, in 1 year, I think what's important is the steps you're taking towards your fitness, whether it's going to the gym, doing yoga, walking, all of these things, they make you feel happy. And I think that's what's more important, to feel happy from inside, to feel healthy. Well-being is more important. So the way you look, I think, comes secondary. Mothers have, you know, this determination and this grit as soon as they become a mother, you know. So that same amount of determination when you put it into working out, however it may be, and however those results are, be happy with that. Just embrace yourself in every form and shape. To look after a baby is a big responsibility. When you have two, it's even more. And I think for me, having a partner like Shahid, having the family that I do, I got so much support. Like today, you know, there are mums with their husbands, with their families, all the pregnant women together, coming together and having this sort of community. That's what gives you the support and the strength. First of all, I think BioOil's initiative of the Pregathon, the BioOil Pregathon, is a wonderful initiative to encourage mothers to undertake a little bit of self-care. I think we tend to forget to look after ourselves. We're so excited about the baby that's coming that we tend to forget about ourselves and our needs. So what's happening today with the Pregathon, the walk, all the moms hand in hand, walking in support of one another, celebrating their pregnancies and taking big little steps towards their health, their fitness, is something that we all should applaud. And definitely while I was walking with them, I felt that the energy that's there, the support that's there, it's remarkable. I don't think I had this kind of the support. Of course I had a lot with my family, but these women are really lucky.
Right. And you know, during pregnancy it becomes little bit easy for a woman to do kind of stuff, but this pregathon, you know, it makes you refreshed. Tell me about, you know, how nice this initiative is, firstly, what you have already
said. Like I said, you know, there's so much energy. There is a lot of fun in the atmosphere towards pregnancy. It's like I said, it's not, you know, lazy and laid back. All the women are on their feet. They are all big smiles. They're walking. There are a lot of massages that they have here. They've all come with their partners. So I think the initiative to bring these mothers together as a community, celebrate each other, the life that you're bringing in, with this kind of fervor, I think I'm really charged to be here.
Did you miss working, you know, by your pregnancy?
You know, of course I did, because having this kind of support and such a fun event, I think I would have loved to be a part of it. You know, I feel it takes 9 months for you to have that baby. You need to practice that self-love even after you have the baby and give yourself at least that much time. Also, all of us as mums and the entire parent community, our families, everyone should embrace the fact that our bodies are going to change. We're bringing life into this world. Of course it's going to change. And whether we're in shape or not, I think each woman is beautiful. So, you know, whether you come back to shape in 2 months, in 6 months, in 1 year, I think what's important is the steps you're taking towards your fitness. Whether it's going to the gym, doing yoga, walking, all of these things, they make you feel happy. And I think that's what's more important, to feel happy from inside, to feel healthy. Well-being is more important. So the way you look, I think, comes secondary. If mothers have, you know, this determination and this grit as soon as they become a mother, you know. So that same amount of determination, when you put it into working out, however it may be, and however those results are, be happy with that. Just embrace yourself in every form and shape.
You know, it's difficult to, you know, carry a baby for the 9th month, but it's more difficult to take the responsibility after the birth, you know. How responsible, being a mother of 2 kids, how responsible and how difficult it is to take the responsibilities of kids, you know, for you.
You know, to look after a baby is a big responsibility. When you have two, it's even more. And I think for me, having a partner like Shahid, having the family that I do, I got so much support. Like today, you know, there are mums with their husbands, with their families, all the pregnant women together, coming together and having this sort of community. That's what gives you the support and the strength.
Okay, so there has been a buzz about you entering the industry. What would you like to tell about that buzz and how true is that?
See, I'm here today for BioOil and their Pregathon.
So,
no. No, I'm very happy being where I am.
Thank you
so much. Thank you. Neha is a seasoned professional and a seasoned host, and I think she's opened this event with so much happiness and so much energy. So I'm really excited to be a part of this event. I think when you become a mom, you do realize that you have more responsibility. You have to look after another one, and that's when you tend to forget to look after yourself. And I think what BioOil is doing with